I'm Jada from Jada's Yummy Foods. Today we are going to make a strawberry banana smoothie using almond milk, a banana, strawberries, and put one out to the side just so you'll find out what we're doing. Ice and some chia seeds. And a little cup like this. So let's get started. So the first thing you're gonna need to do is unscrew and pour about to the top. Then pour this in. And then you're gonna unpeel the banana. Break it in half. And pop it in there. And then put one of the strawberries to the side for something later. And pop those in. And then 6 cubes of ice cube in here. And then you're gonna put the lid on and and take this off and take your glass and pour it in. I want to try to get every little drop. Once you've got that, you plop the one you left in, push it in. Then you'll put a little bit of chia seeds in. And you're gonna need mix it in. You might want to not put this much chia seeds, but I accidentally did, so. And there's your smoothie. Have a good day!